Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Fan Mail.
We got a lot of really nice things from our fans, so we figured...
Why not? Let's share it. I mean, the positivity is just blowing out our butts.
Let's get into it, shall we?
Yeah, that's what she said.
Pretty sure these guys are gay. I'd say I agree with that statement.
I think this is a compliment. Gay guys dress well, are always in shape, and are just good-looking people, so thank you. Bad movie review deserves a bad video. You delivered.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I'm happy that we were able to provide something that you appreciated at some level. First 5 seconds of the video made me think I was gonna see a gangbang. I was disappointed. We're gonna try next time to have more gangbangs. Because of you, true one, too.
Not gonna promise that one. Hashtag no.
Hashtag yes. Think about that.
Hmm? That's smart.
You like that?
Yeah.
Science.
Those two are gay for each other. This is still the same thing.
His hand is on my thigh. You can't see it. His hand is stopped. What a review.
That's fair. You know, everybody's entitled to their opinion, and of course you're entitled to yours. So we appreciate your comment.
Even if it may be wrong.
Longer vid equals more beers equals more penis. Papa's theory of penis activity. You've like encapsulated what the world's about.
I love this comment so much. I don't get it, but I really appreciate it.
But some things you don't have to get.
Assholes.
We have them, and we use them daily. Well, no, sometimes.
What?
I don't know.
This guy loves us.
Yeah. Go fuck yourselves, fucking communist liberal idiots.
Are you a communist?
No.
Am I a communist?
No.
Chris is ballin' 1, 2, 3. I hope you're ballin' 4, 5, 6. Nailed it.
Leave then, fucking communists.
If Chris is ballin' 1, 2, 3 says we need to move,
we're out. Except we're not.
No, we're gonna
stay. No, we're gonna stay. But thank you for your suggestion of leaving.
Yes.
$10 says both of them popped a boner at least once while doing this. Once? More like 9. Am I right?
Just Another Production. Productions is a stupid name. Ha ha.
Exactly.
Yes.
It is a stupid name.
It is
name.
A very stupid
name.
That's
why name. We liked it, because we're stupid. It's like Just Another Production.
Productions. And if we made a movie, it would be a Just Another Production.
Productions.
Anyone else think he's going to turn into a crazy cat man with 50 cats? I do not think that. I do know that.
Yeah.
You will turn into a crazy cat man.
It's gonna happen.
With 50 cats.
The guy at the end was more ugly than the girl.
He's referring to Suzanne, who is like one of the most beautiful
Nobody can...
humans in the world. So yes, I would say almost any guy besides
anybody would be
Ryan Reynolds
her.
And Ryan Gosling, who I might go gay for.
What? You'd make out with them.
I think I would. No.
Rejected again.
You all are gays.
I don't think all are gays, because then we wouldn't make no babies.
You are smart. Anyone who says you're not brilliant, screw them.
Is that a roundabout way of saying you want to get screwed?
Because I call you not smart?
Yeah.
Maybe. You all are gays.
2 out of 10.
Ugh.
Better than 1 out of 10.
Boom. Yeah. Optimism.
F you.
Okay.
Perverts.
Was that Barack Obama? I think that's his like secret name. What he comments on
when he trolls.
Yeah.
Should rename this Bad Movie Reviewers.
Honestly, it's probably a better name than that video's title was. Bad Movie Reviewers review Just Another production.
Yeah,
I'd watch that. This is my dad. Ross, you're great, but not so much the man bun. Let it go and we'll all be happier.
I 100% agree. It was a weird hair phase. I'll admit, I hate the man bun.
Cut off that man bun, Ross.
Ross, please cut that shit off. It's just no. Just no. Otherwise, you guys rock as always. Love, love, love.
Man, Nicaea Ham, she's one of our favorites.
Yeah, she is always on point.
Guys, I can't tell you how many times I was like, you gotta get rid of that, and he would just say no.
I wanted to try to grow out long, but I did it in the worst way imaginable.
Really the worst way imaginable.
Literally the worst.
Oh God, you were such an ugly dude for like 6 months.
You two are gay. We've established that. Not funny. Now that fat white guy needs to learn some shaving skills. Guess his father died in the war and his mother was a hairy hippie. My dad didn't die in the war, but my mom was a hippie for a little while.
Was she hairy?
I would assume so.
These two are the worst thing ever. Absolutely the worst.
Oh my God, Dustin, you hit the nail on the head.
That's like kind of awesome because he feels so strongly about us that we are the absolute worst. Like, we're not middle, we're not mediocre.
No, it's like we're striving to, like, we're the best
absolute,
at the worst.
Yes, we're the best
we're the
at
best
being
at the
worst.
Worst.
I'll take that.
I'll take it.
That's great. We do this for you. So thank you for all of your amazingly kind and generous.
And really heartwarming.
Shine out the ass comments.
Heartwarming. We appreciate you.
Give us some more fan mail down below. We'll see ya when we see ya.
Toodaloo, snickerdoodles.
I can see why people think we're gay.